Stewart. I'm from Howard's Peugeot in Dorchester, and this is a 308 station wagon GT line 150 blue HDI station wagon in pearl white. This particular car will have a number of features. You'll see the low profile tyres on the sports alloy wheels. On the back of the car we have the tail finishers. These are the items that separate the rest of the lineup from GT and GT line. As with GT line models, you get the chrome all around the surrounds of the windows, and you have the LED headlamps with the strobing front bumper flashes as well, which I'll show you in a moment. You have the strobing flashes in the bumper and your LED headlamps with the LED daylight running lights that run across the top of the headlamp as well. The GT line interior, and as with all GT lines, you have the red stitching in the seats, the door cases, the gear lever gator, the center console, and in the steering wheel. And of course in the dash you have the red bat lighting in the screen. The screen of course houses your media, your heater system and air conditioning, and of course your satellite navigation system. Last but not least, obviously your Bluetooth and phone system as well. Here are the rear seats of the vehicle, and as usual with the red stitching in the seats. Station wagon, 2 litre blue HDI, 150 brake horsepower with the E86 automatic gearbox. Why not give myself or one of my colleagues a call to have a